Good morning, dear students. Today you will have a few solved and unsolved examples. So solved questions are given over here. See that? So basically the fill up questions are being solved for you. First question, 1567 from this number you will subtract 6589. So you will get the final result as 3978. For the second one, see, you need to subtract 1204 from 4098. And you will get the result as 2894. For the third one, you need to add 1089 to 6345. You can take a look at the questions. These are the questions. So the rough work or calculation need be shown for such questions. And then you can just fill up with the different colored ink. Suppose if you are writing in blue, you can fill them up in black. Or if you are writing in black, you can fill them up in blue. So in this manner you will solve these questions. Now coming to the unsolved part. Question number 2. Find the number to be subtracted from 6549 to get 2425. So basically what you need to do, you need to subtract 2425 from 6549 and you will get the desired number or the required number. Question number 3. Manjunath walked 1 kilometer, 500 meter, cycled 3 kilometer, 600 meter, and travelled some more distance by bus in a day. If he travelled 8 kilometer, 900 meter on that day, find the distance travelled by bus. See that regarding this matter, I want to say the total distance covered in the journey for that day is given, and the two distance, that is the walking distance and the cycling distance covered, is also given. So you add these two values, the distance he walked and the distance he cycled. You will get a certain value. That value you need to subtract from the total distance traveled on that day. So then you can get the distance traveled by bus. In this manner you will find out the answer to this question. Now coming to question number 4. Samrat has a shop. In his shop there were 25 televisions and 13 refrigerators on 1st December 2020. On 1st January 2021, there were 18 televisions and 9 refrigerators in his shop. Find how many televisions and refrigerators did he sell in the month of December 2020. Now, regarding this matter, what you need to do, separately you have to calculate. See, calculation for television should be separate, calculation for refrigerators should be separate. As you know that in every shop, they take a record of how many products are sold, how many products are purchased from the showroom or the dealer. So they keep a track of this. So separately you need to subtract the value from this, that is the televisions. These were the number of televisions in the month of 1st December 2020. And on 1st January, this was the value. So you can find out how many televisions have been sold. And the number of refrigerators on 1st December 2020 was this. And the number of refrigerators on 1st January 2021 was this. So you can easily find out how many refrigerators have been sold. So in this manner, separately for the television and refrigerators, you will calculate. And then your answer would be done. Thank you, students.